Hey, look at this guy. Fuck. Nice. Oh, nice. Shortcut over here. About goddamn time. It's still a pain in the ass. Oh, and then another shortcut over here. So that was a door that we couldn't even open. Great. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Come on. Awesome right there. That fucking guy over there. All right, now we got some space between him and I. Come on, wake up. Seriously, come on. Oh shit, fuck that. Oh, come on. This is bullshit. Alright, so we got him. I'm gonna fucking backstab him. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, another Estus, okay. Almost got this guy. Thank God he doesn't heal. Oh, what he does is he takes away health from me. Nice! Oh shit. And then he self-destructs. Two-handed horn shield. What the hell? Whoa. That's freaking huge. Strength requirement 20, used as a weapon. Also has been used as a weapon. It's on the horns, leaving splatters of blood on the surface. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Damn, Commander Shield doesn't do shit. Now it's just this guy that we have to worry about. Wake up. Finally! Fucking piece of shit, man, I swear to God. Alright, now where are my souls? Where are my XP? That Oh, that's the entrance over here. And then there's a staircase I took. That leads me to that crazy little spider-looking thing. Okay. Okay. We were already here. And then we were already here. And what else are we missing? There's no lever here or anything, so we can open up these doors. Come on. This place is confusing as hell. Fat fuck there. Fuck him. Okay. Alright. And there's a cage. Where we can't get out from. And here's this area. So then what's left? I don't fucking get it. And then we're back over here with this crazy... Shit. Oh, no, no. Oh, God. Okay. That thing's dead. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm getting gang raped by these fucking people. Okay, he's dead. Okay, that's weird. Bridged between dimensions. Okay. Problem is, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Is where do I go after this? Find a way to make the lords unable to blah blah blah. Okay. Problem is, where do I go for that? So what it does is basically it stops my health from, not health, my endurance from diminishing and allows me to just go full retard, which is actually pretty damn cool. Try to see if I can open the door on the other side over here. Is it open yet? No. Okay. So it's not open there. Then, where do we go, man? The one who stood up for us. Okay. I'm like going where that mage was. Didn't give us anything. Yeah, I mean, what the fuck? This is dumb. Oh man, we're just about a few short from leveling up. Okay. What ifs? See, we have that seal there. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm guessing maybe we completed everything on that side, and now we have to focus on this side. Problem is, I don't know where to go. He's got invincibility frames, man. That's what's nuts. What the fuck? The cup is equipped, and so far I haven't seen or felt anything or know what the hell is going on, so I'm guessing you need a vibrating controller to know what's going on if you happen to be next to some treasure. By the way, how was your guys' Halloween? Yesterday, our Halloween was kind of disappointing. Me and my girlfriend, we were thinking about dressing up, but lo and behold, we didn't do anything. We just went to go eat somewhere. Her idea for her costume was she wanted to dress up as a Chinese lady. It's an inside joke between her and I, because when she and I first started dating, I used to say, "Oh, you look Asian, hun." And it was just to piss her off, you know. She's very proud of her Costa Rican heritage, and to say something like that, it's like... I mean... I don't know. So yeah, don't joke around with the Costa Rican's ethnicity, because you might not get the results that you want. Or you might. That's if you're trying to piss them off. If not, then I suggest you don't. Oh, God. So here we are, still stuck here. Not knowing where the hell to go, what to do. No. We were already over there. So at the Eastern Chamber... what do we have? God damn. Okay, so we killed that guy. So much for that. Bridge between dimensions. Oh man, I really don't know where to go. Seriously, I don't.
Watch the runes.
Yeah. Now, let's try to see. For the crafting thing, let's craft. Yeah, empty socket. So pretty much you can pick whatever type of ruin that you want to use. So you can use a common poison one or a higher ruin. For the fate axe, I'm gonna go with magic. And for our armor, which is hot blood, I'm gonna go with a luck ruin. That way we can get in some more items and some more experience points. Because so far we're not getting anything. But I'm just gonna leave the checkpoint over here. And we'll continue off from here. But let me go ahead and level up my character. And then I'll continue this off some other time. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this playthrough, last couple of videos. I'll see you guys around. Have a good one.